In lane number two, come on down, we have Lindsey Smith.
Lindsey Smith looking relaxed, looking around. She knows the rower. She knows these movements. She's actually loving it.
Couchet and Smith, rep for rep. Couchet in lane one, Smith in lane two. Smith has put the bar down. She is done. She has sprinted to the finish. It is Lindsey Smith. She called her shot. She won the event.
When I first came to Wellington, there was a parent in the community that was really involved with CrossFit. When he found out that I was going to be the athletic director here, he was excited to sit down and talk a little bit and figure out if I had some plans to implement CrossFit into the kids' programming. And he gave us some restricted funds, and with that we were able to purchase some equipment, to really get the ball rolling with the affiliation process and background checks and everything that CrossFit Kids requires to get a program started. CrossFit Wellington was taken, believe it or not. Yeah, we are TWS CrossFit, the Wellington School CrossFit. I tried Wellington, I tried Jaguars, I tried Jags, and we are TWS, the Wellington School CrossFit.
Do we have a game on Tuesday?
Okay, like so really Tuesday when I'm with you. Yes, we'll do the fun dodgeball game.
Yes.
Okay. I am the athletic director, so it's overseeing our athletic programs, and that includes our varsity and JV at the upper school level. I actually coached our middle school girls basketball team. They did go 13-1, so I will say that.
How are we doing today, all right? Is that your good side? I need to get out of your way? Okay. All right, guys, we're gonna start with our warm-up.
Lindsey actually asked me if I knew anyone who would be able to run the program, and I let her know I was CrossFit Kids certified, and kind of worked out really well. If you've ever been around a group of kids, they've got a lot of energy. And so if you bring them in, start talking to them, and then we get past two or three sentences, they're out in the stars. So get them in. I like to warm them up, warm them down just a little bit, and then we'll come in, talk about what our session's gonna be like and why we're doing what we're doing or why we did what we did for the warm up.
Do you know how to do the worm? Me neither, I can't show it either. Oh, that's okay. So try to keep a really good plank, and I'm gonna come over and I'm gonna walk across you guys' backs to make sure you're in a good bridge. No?
That's hard.
Is that okay? That would break them? Okay, maybe we'll refrain from doing that.
We put about a month timeline, you know, a registration deadline, and I sent it out the email, and they had an opportunity to register online. I went out to the field, we had a few games that day, and I come back into my office, and I have about four voicemails, and I'm like, oh, that's odd, you know, so I'm listening to them and their individuals telling me that for some reason they can't sign up online, that they'd like me to take their name. And so here I am writing them down. And then I go back to our individuals that were helping with registration to find out, you know, what the issue was. And the class had actually closed in about half an hour. So that was pretty exciting that there's a lot of interest out there.
3, 2, 1, go.
Sometimes just being around kids brings you down a little bit. Not down in a bad way, just brings you back down to the basics.
Oh, I thought you guys were too tired to grunt this time, but apparently not.
Not only am I hearing that the kids are having a great time, there's some families that are now reaching out to me that, you know, maybe a child has an older or younger sibling that wants to participate, and they're wondering where in town can they get plugged in, or even the parents themselves.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Yes!
I just, like, after a day or two after, you know, our workouts, I feel stronger than I was before the workout.
I'm an eighth grader now, so in seventh grade, we didn't do anything like this. So I like that I can improve on, like, my fitness so that I'm a better player in the game.
She's really fun and always motivating us to try harder and do our best, even if it's one day 50% of what it was another day. As long as we're always trying our best, then she's always supportive and gonna give as much as we can.
Even the athlete that I am today versus the athlete that I was as a high school or even collegiate athlete, it's just, I can't even compare. And here I am at 31 years doing things that I couldn't do at 21 years. And you know, all of history says that should not be possible, especially for a woman, but it's exciting that it is, and so the thought of exposing our kids to it year-round and on a broader scale, I think will certainly benefit them as individuals, but Wellington Athletics as a whole, and that's pretty exciting.
Here we go. Yeah, yeah, that's no joke. Okay, bring it in. One, two, three. One, two, three.
CrossFit Kids!
One, two, three.
CrossFit Kids!
Good job. See you later.